Yeah, so here's the old entrance. I haven't been back here in a long time, but we cleared out all this stuff. Our job was to kind of like to reclaim this parking lot. There's the ramp and everything, but I think we're there. We had a really good turnout today. It's good to see. Yeah, we cleared out one tree. It was about, we found an app to tell how old the tree was. It was like 45 years. It's pretty cool. That is a great little section right there. That freaking front end just went bye bye. See that downhill right there? Yeah, that was fun.
That's fun.
Isn't it great?
Yeah. Let's go this way.
All right. I guess that's a funner way, huh? Here's Cummins' other one. So two-way trails for now. This will stop. That'll be this whole place will be one way. That's what we've been working today. It's part of. Dude,
right there.
Is that fun or what?
Yeah, that's blast.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a couple of these briars right here.
Yeah.
They're sticking out. Cut.
Yeah, look at how steep that is right there. Crazy. So we're gonna keep on rolling. Cleared up some of the trail. Did some prickers and stuff like you just cleared there. Nothing to write home about. this one. I was never able to go up this trail. It looks like it's kind of tricky though with that rock. Definitely sets back to the parking lot right there. But I still haven't gone up this one. But it doesn't really have any designation. It just says the parking here. There's no sign here. Not sure. Is that the spot I wiped out on? I can't remember. Hey Steve, did you try this way?
Did you get your bait?
Huh? No, I can't find it.
Phillips got it.
Does he?
He found it on trail.
I was just looking all over because I crashed like two, three times because of the
Phillips
leaves.
Got it. Wherever he's at.
Who?
Phillips. The guy on the zero. Yeah, I've done wrecked once.
I did three times.
My front end's pushing again. I'm gonna have to.
Me too.
I'm gonna have to fix my front end.
Dude, you can't do much in those leaves, though.
No.
No.
But I didn't make it up on them hills.
Really?
Yeah. I was going too slow.
Shit, man. I was going down here, and I kept not finding the fucking exit. I'm like, dude, what am I doing wrong, you know?
Yeah.
And I kept just going in this loop.
Yeah. there's a trail you just missed.
I know, I missed one of them.
He's here somewhere, he come back out. And so did Phil, I thought.
Huh.
Why did I just not back out?
Nah. I could have sworn I saw him. Is he over there? Yeah, so I had that other vape like in this pocket, and I just hit that one. I probably wanted the jumps that fell out.
It looked like yours.
Yeah.
Whenever
The blue one?
Whenever it pops up.
Well, let's see if we can find him.
Well, they came, man. Because I think his battery was about dead.
There he is. I don't know where... I need to do some practice on some technical stuff. Log hops. But I need to... I got to figure out if I need to raise my forks or lower them to get that...
I think you lower them. Hey, you got my vape thingy?
Huh?
You get my vape thing? I hit in the...
Oh, yeah.
One of the jumps got me, man. Fell out of my damn pocket. I'm like, what? Right here.
I was looking for you.
This thing popped right out. Little son of a bitch. Good jumps will do that, huh?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Maybe somebody found it, you know?
I got some air, man.
It was right in the middle of the tree.
Yeah. I had a feeling I'd find it eventually because I backtracked it down this way.
Uh-huh.
I don't even know where the hell I am. It's been so long since I've been here.
I was looking for it.
Too long. Thank you, sir.
Go around again?
Yeah, I'm going to go that way. What do you think?
That's where the dragon lives.
It's so much darn fun. At least that right side, man. I don't even know how much video I got. I just kept filming.
Really? I guess he's going to go back out.
Yeah.
I'll go back around one more time.
Yeah, I only got one more in me.
I didn't do much yesterday. I got about half my housework done. I need to pee before I go.
Do it. Where's our buddy with the, where's the guy with the Husky? Mike.
I don't know, I thought, where'd Mike go?
Where'd Mike go?
He's down there trimming a bush and must have slapped him in the face.
That'll do
He's
it.
He's down there fixing that shit.
He's loving it. He and I were doing a lot of that.
Yeah.
Stopping and going.
Yeah, there's a lot of it.
There. Yeah, there is.
I cut a bunch of vines out.
Did you? Yeah, we got this place pretty well upkept here. Pretty cool. I just kept getting lost around that back section because I don't know my way around much. Probably wouldn't take too much, but now we're going to go on a little fun lap going that way. Place the other so much we cleaned it up. Took a lot of people too though. Bob and Bill, they took off and went that way. I've done that thing like 80 times. No.
That wasn't Terry?
Terry's up that way.
Oh, he held up one finger. I guess one more person's coming.
All right.
Turn around. I don't think I was in first. You know what I mean? Yeah, even on my second attempt, I couldn't get into the rhythm, and I lost all of my traction because I took a kind of a line. You can't see anything because all the leaves. But that kind of reminds me of Oaky Mountain. But I don't know. It said it was the more difficult trail, so we kind of should have known that going in. Also should have water with me. Don't.
times.